But if they use a brand like Junip, you can actually aggregate all the reviews into different product pages, which is, I went to the Wildberry scent and they had 52 reviews, but their bundle doesn't have any reviews whatsoever.